Hey kids, in order to add an IR sensor to your application, you need to use the Qtpy Mega Blocks, which you can find under the palette section. It holds all the sensors and actuators. You can drag and drop the IR sensor on the viewer. The IR sensor is a non-visible component which will not be displayed on the viewer section. The next thing you have to do is to go to the properties and assign the Bluetooth client to your component by choosing the name of the Bluetooth client from the list. Now, try to recall the port to which you connected the IR sensor and accordingly assign the port number just like how I have the port number 1.